Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Glendale, Arizona, USA, presenting the challenger, Sugar Sean O'Malley. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Uniondale, New York, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, Aljamain Funkmaster Sterling.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Yeah. se demander comment ils vont faire pour survivre encore un round. Toi, t'as pas ce problème. T'as 2 minutes. Alors, tu continues exactement comme ça. Tu rentres dans sa gare.
Ready, fight. Ready. Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 51 seconds of round number 3. Declare the winner by no.